Welcome to this special multiplayer DVD version of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Your chance to try your luck in that famous hot seat and compete against your family or friends to be the first to reach the magical £1 million mark. And the chance, of course, to win a family holiday to Universal Mediterranea. Now, all you need is your DVD remote control. You can move around the screen and make your choices by using the up, down, left, right, and enter buttons. It really couldn't be simpler. Right, if you're ready, let's play. Right, here we go. Let's go over the rules, although I'm sure you're familiar with them all by now. You are 15 correct answers away from winning a virtual £1 million. Now, as always, you can walk away at any time. And if you do get stuck, then you have the usual three lifelines. There's 50-50. You can phone a friend, or, of course, you can ask the audience. OK, if you're ready, all you need to do now is select the number of players and we can play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Right, you have 15 questions and three lifelines. The very best of luck. Let's play. OK, for 100 quid, here's question number one. That's correct. Well done. Have a look at question number two. It's worth 200 quid. That's absolutely correct. Well played. Here's question number three. It's worth £300. That's absolutely correct. Well done. Remember, a wrong answer here and you will leave with nothing. I'm sure that won't happen. Question number four. Easy peasy, and that's the right answer. Now, get the next question correct, and you'll leave with at least £1,000. Good luck. Here comes question number five. Why not have a drink while you mull this one over? Yes, that's the right answer. You've reached the first milestone, that's £1,000. Now, have a look at question six, because it could double your money to £2,000. What kind of furnishing is a kilim? Tapestry, cushion, rug, or sofa? Nice one, it's the correct answer. Here comes question number seven out of a possible 15. It's worth £4,000. Good luck. Which 2002 film had the tagline Tea at 4, Dinner at 8, Murder at Midnight? Lantana, The Bourne Identity, Mulholland Drive, Gosford Park. It's absolutely correct. Well done. Okay, if you choose the right answer to the next question, you can double your money to £8,000. Let's have a look at question 8 of 15. Which UK rock group used the titles of two Marx Brothers films for two of their albums? Genesis, Queen, ELP, Yes. Okay, you'd like to ask the audience. Audience, have a look at the possible options. Are you ready? Okay, all vote now. Well played, you're absolutely right. Right, the jumps are starting to get a lot bigger now. Here is question 9 for a possible £16,000. Which West Yorkshire town gave its name to a licorice sweet? Huddersfield, Dewsbury, Pontefract, Wakefield. Yes, you're absolutely correct. Well played. Okay, this is where the drops start to get steeper. Get the next question wrong and you lose £15,000. But get it right and you win £32,000 guaranteed. Which of these was a 1977 UK hit single for the Stranglers? Plums, peaches, oranges, apricots. You don't have to play this, remember. It's a big drop if you're wrong. That's absolutely correct. Well played. Right, question number 11 is worth £64,000. You would still walk away with £32,000, even if you got it wrong. But let's hope you don't. The line, "Go ahead, make my day," was made famous by which fictional US detective? Frank Drebin, Harry Callahan, Jim Rockford, or Jimmy Doyle? That's the right answer. It's going really well so far. Right, the next question is worth a whopping £125,000. It's number 12 of a possible 15. Take your time, it's a lot of money. Which castle has been the seat of the Dukes of Northumberland since 1309? Warkworth, Alnwick, Bamborough, Dunstanborough. Right, computer, we need a bit of help here. Take two of the answers away and hopefully make things a bit easier. It's absolutely correct. Well done. Right, now just take your time and relax. The next question is number 13 of a possible 15. If you answer and you're wrong, you drop back to £32,000. Here's the question for £250,000. Which actor received a Lifetime Achievement Award in June 2003 from the American Film Institute? Robert De Niro, Al Pacino, Harrison Ford, Michael Douglas. Well played, you're absolutely right. This is now getting very, very serious. You are just two correct answers away from winning £1 million. But if you give me a wrong answer here, you will lose £218,000. Not good. Have a look at question number 14, but think very carefully about what you want to do. Which soap was created by Tony Warren? EastEnders, General Hospital, Emergency Ward 10, Coronation Street. Right, you've decided to phone a friend, but who do you think will know the answer to this one?
Natalie, I have absolutely no idea. I'm torn between them all, but I suppose that isn't really any help, is it? I'm really, really sorry.
That's correct. Well done. Fantastic. You have played a brilliant game so far, and now you have £500,000. But we would really like to give you £1 million. Take as long as you need. Here comes the £1 million question. In the TV series, where does Hercule Poirot live? Falconhurst Mews, Whitehaven Mansions, Queensgate Terrace, or Edith Villas? I can't believe the tension here. Are you absolutely sure that's your final answer? Well, you could have walked away with £500,000. But instead, you'll be walking away with £1 million. That's the right answer. Fantastic! What a tremendous game. All 15 questions answered correctly. Well done. You are a virtual millionaire. Congratulations. Now, for a chance of jetting off for a fabulous holiday to Universal Mediterranea, all you have to do is write this special win code on the postcard provided and send it to us in the post. It couldn't be easier. Good luck. Well done, and thank you for playing. Who wants to be a millionaire?